Bro. Y'all niggas suck. Shut the fuck up. My niggas are not that good. Okay, you won one time, but yeah.
You didn't get any kills and nobody said anything.
Why kill so? Shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear your fucking voice, nigga. Fuck you.
That's too bad. You're gonna hear it a lot. Jaquan finally gets a kill, but it's like only one kill in the game. Still with a negative KD, talking shit, groaning like he's making plays happen. But Mordecai comes in, getting the final kill in the game, ensuring the victory for Cortac. Oh, he's gonna hear a lot.
Yeah, that way. My fault.
Jaquan eliminated one more time, dropping to a 0.33 KD. Not his best performance, but HVY putting up another show, taking him out right in the back. We'll see him next round.
Shit.
That's funny. I can't.
Controller.
Spent Groove finally coming in with one victory, not to the help of Jaquan, dropping to a 1.4 KD, 25% on the hour. It's not looking good. Tyler with the finishing kill. Moving on to the next round.
Yes, I am.
I'm done. No,
Another round in the books. Jaquan helped a little bit, but it wasn't enough to put him over the victory. 4-1 with Cortac. Kato getting the final kill here, trying to defuse in the secret, but he wasn't able to make it happen. Pushing on to the next round. Should have been the play that got the review, but unfortunately the team lost. Queso coming in strong, getting a quick three kill, surrounded by men just like Jaquan Saturday nights. Push it on 4-2.
What Twitch? You got Twitch?
An unfortunate turn of events. 3v6. Jaquan still not helping out his team at all. Big surprise there. Queso getting taken out at the very end by Tweakin. Pushing on 4-3. Like, Cortac down 3-6, still making the other team struggle as bad as Jaquan's KD, but putting up a good fight. Darkness coming in the top window here. Quick snipe right in the chest. 4-4, tie game. Let's go.
That dude's so dog shit.
I'm done.
Jaquan thought he was doing something, but he wasn't doing shit. Surprise, surprise. 2-7, his team carrying him to the victory. Final kill here by Tweakin, getting Queso from the side view. It's the only time he's ever going to get him.
Bust up the cap.
Unfortunately, 3-6. Cortac is unable to come through with the victory. Jaquan still talking shit. 2-8. The game might be free to play, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't play it. Final kill comes here by Tweak and getting him pinched upstairs, just like Jaquan's dad does to his little butt every single night. We'll see you guys next time in Search and Destroy.
What is it?